Rest in peace in advance, dear lime tree. You shall be missed. For any of you wondering how a once blooming being is left bald and soon probably dead, it's because of the two prime suspects regarding the bombs I spoke of in my earlier videos. Turns out their crimes consist more than just that. Who knows what else we shall discover upon interrogating them.